طبعا انا في فورت داي زي كده سايس بيتش بيبل الباستر 14 مانث هي بريبير هير سيلف فور الكشن ان 14 مانث and decide the economy what they're going to say to the British people and the world about their unethical foreign policy. They get used to government after government dining and whining with dictatorial regime all over the world. You failed in your dreams, you failed in your aims, you failed in your agenda. Nothing changed, ladies and gentlemen, in the last 3 years. The whole world knows that. You don't have to Google it. You don't have to watch any news, ladies and gentlemen. And we've disappointed with international silence about what's happening in Bahrain in the last 3 years.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen.
It was a dictatorial corporation. It was at the outset. It was at the request of the regime who do not represent our people at all. We haven't been consulted, even the people of Al-Hijaz haven't been consulted whether their government can intervene in other countries' affairs or not. They sit there in those parts of the world in order to pay for the factories of Britain, of the United States, of France, of Italy, and the other gangsters in the Western world. Yes, the Chancellor stood up in the House of Commons crying for more tax. That is the fact of life that some decent member of parliament, like the late Tony Benn, questioned the British government about these arms sales to these countries. What do they do with it? What's the massive Al Yamama project has needy people of that? But failure is there, ladies and gentlemen. But suffering is us. We are suffering. And they label us between now and then so that we are terrorists. Ladies and gentlemen, we Bahrainians alone will put an end to tyranny, military occupation, discrimination, about the withdrawal of the Saudi, United Arab Emirates, and our dictator, Al Khalifa regime, foreign, their ambassadors from Qatar, and what's happening between Qatar and these three countries.